Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid and today I'm going to show you this 6 bedroom apartment to rent in Plaza Puerta del Sol, which is in the most central location of Madrid that can ever be. Because you are right in the center, this Sol is one of the most touristic places of Madrid and you have Sol Underground Station in just 10 seconds from the door of this apartment. And there you can use plenty of options for transportation. You have long distance trains, you have I think 3 or 4 lines, underground lines, you also have buses connections to go everywhere in Madrid, so location is really convenient. This is a 6 bedroom apartment newly renovated that you can find on the 6th floor of a building with elevators, so you don't have to worry about going any stairs up. And in here you will find spacious bedrooms, you also have a nice living room with a dining area, you have a kitchen and 2 bathrooms, 2 complete bathrooms to share. So if you follow me, I will show you this house, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of this 6 bedroom apartment. Here you have the elevator and I just wanted to show you that it's true, you have elevator and that's the entrance. You will see in the paintings and the furniture that everything is newly renovated, newly constructed. You have this telephone just in case people want to ring you from downstairs. And this is the entrance corridor. So let's see, all the common areas, let's say all these parts, it's interior, but you're gonna see that the bedrooms, instead of this one, I mean apart from this bedroom one, they all have large windows with plenty of natural light. So that's the entrance, and here you have bedroom 1, bedroom 2, bedroom 3 and 4 in the corridor. Over there you have the dining area with the living room, and when we cross the living room we have bedroom 5, 6, the kitchen and 2 bathrooms. Let's go in order, let's start with this bedroom 1, which is, as I told you, the only interior bedroom of the property, the only bedroom without a window. It's a narrow but long bedroom with a single bed. I think it's the only bedroom with a single bed. The rest, they have double bed, and you have a space for the desk, the heating unit, the chest of drawers, and this standalone wardrobe. Okay. Again, check this out. New paintings. There you have this blue, which gives personality to the bedroom, and this wood in here like heather for the bed. And this is bedroom 1, I repeat. Well, I just want to let you know as well that you have these lockers in here, and you can also lock your bedroom from outside because you have independent key in all of the bedrooms. Let's continue with this bedroom 2, and we start from in here. We start watching another kind of bedrooms, because as you can see, this is feels much bigger, much brighter with this double bed in here. Well, it makes like an L. You can check it on the floor plan. You also have this standalone wardrobe, like the same like in all of the bedrooms. You have the desk and plenty of natural light. I don't want to say that the window goes to an interior patio, but well, of course this is an interior patio, but we are on the top floor, so you get plenty of views to the sky, which is fantastic. That means that you will get natural light almost the whole part of the year, of the day, sorry. You have this heating unit, this nightstand, double bed, standalone wardrobe, again this blue over there. And that bedroom feels nice to me. This bedroom number 2 with independent key as well. So remember, like an L, double bed, natural light, desk, and standalone wardrobe in here. Let's continue with bedroom 3, of course, which is pretty similar to this bedroom 2, the one that I just showed you, but on the opposite way. So bedroom 3, independent key as well,
and it makes an L, but on the opposite side, like in bedroom 2, you have a double bed over there, standalone wardrobe in here, the desk, heating unit, and the views to the same part, to the same kind of interior patio, but I repeat, you get plenty of natural light. Bedrooms are quite luminous. So, bedroom, this is bedroom 3. Check this out, new paintings, new floor, parquet floor, looking fantastic. Let's see now bedroom 4 before arriving to the living area. And this is probably the most spacious bedroom of this 6 bedroom apartment, because it's like a square, huge, massive. You have a space for this double bed, a desk on that corner, standalone wardrobe, heating unit, views to the same part like bedroom 2 and bedroom 3, to the same interior patio. But, well, I think you can feel that on the video, this bedroom is really, really spacious. You have a space here for everything. You can walk and walk. You can probably put another desk in here, apart from that one, or another standalone wardrobe. It's your decision, but you have a space for everything. Okay, so let's see the missing part of the property, the living room, the kitchen, bedroom 5 and 6, and the 2 bathrooms. We come from there, from that part of the property. That door at the end is bedroom 1, and we saw bedroom 2, bedroom 3, bedroom 4, and finally we arrive to this living room with the dining area. You have space for 6 people. Remember, there are 6 bedrooms on the property. This sofa in here where you can watch television, and that's an interior area, let's say, but you get also natural light from the bedrooms and from the kitchen. You have this draw in here that says welcome to Puerta del Sol, Madrid. Remember that this property is located right in the center of this capital of Spain. So this is the living room. I'm gonna explain you from here that you have bedroom 5, bedroom 6, that would be the kitchen, and 2 bathrooms. Let's see bedroom 5, which is this one, with a double bed. It's nice that you can see this bedroom with the bed linen, so you can have a more clear idea of how it will look like when you will come to live. You have this desk, heating unit, nightstand, and the standalone wardrobe on that corner. The views goes to the same part like the other bedrooms that I showed you before, to the same interior patio, and that means that you get also plenty of natural light and views to the sky. Okay, this bedroom 5 is long, and imagine, you can have an idea of how big is it checking this double bed. You have a space in here, you have a space on the other part, so I believe it's quite spacious. Let's continue. Well, I'm gonna sit down in here in this sofa to show you the views that you will have watching a movie. Looks fantastic. It has to be great to take a nap in here in this sofa. I'm gonna show you this bedroom 6, which is the only missing bedroom of the house, before going with the common areas, with the kitchen and the bathroom. So bedroom 6, again, independent key, like all of the bedrooms in this house. Double bed, this one is painted in blue, and if we come to this corner, we will find the desk, the heating unit, standalone wardrobe, a bit smaller like the other bedrooms, chest of drawers, and this one has exterior views. They go as well to this kind of interior patio, but again, as we are on the top floor of the property, we get plenty of natural light. So this is bedroom 6, the last bedroom of the house. And let's go with the kitchen and the bathrooms to finish with the house. Let's see the bathroom first. They are right here, bedroom one, bathroom one and bathroom two, just next to this living room. And this is bathroom A, bathroom number one. And it's a complete bathroom with new furniture, with this sink, with some storage to keep your beauty products. You have this modern shower in here and the toilet. Of course, you have a mirror to check yourself. So that would be bathroom A, bathroom number one. And here we have bathroom B, bathroom number two, which is a bit bigger, I believe, but with the same features, the sink, the toilet, and the modern shower, same, exactly same furniture. And let's see the kitchen, because it's a fully equipped kitchen. You have this storage numbered for each bedroom, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So here you can keep your belongings, and when we come here, we find that it's a fully equipped kitchen with the microwave, the stove, the oven in here, the washing machine. There you have the sink. From this window, you can see the strings, so you can dry your clothes in here, in the kitchen. And of course, you have two fridges, also fridge, so you can divide them. Each fridge for three bedrooms can be like that. It's a really long kitchen. You can also put some table in here to have breakfast, but remember that you have the dining area over there. You don't have to worry about bringing utilities because they are all here. So this apartment, this six bedroom apartment in Puerta del Sol, is ready for you to come to live, to start living here. It's such a fantastic location, so if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.